is the scene outside where there'll be almost as many fans as the 22,000 who are inside for this game seven. Tonight's game seven of the Stanley Cup Finals being brought to you by ABC in high definition. With John Davidson, Bill Clement upstairs, I'm Gary Thorne. Delighted to have you with us. One of those rare, wonderful treats in sports. A game seven. Near side boards, Neiman. Pretty good shot put on Boyle. In the middle, Dingman trying to move around. Got taken down, and a penalty coming in, a trip to Zabrinka.
Now the fourth liners. You said, Gary, maybe you're right. The third line drew the power play for Tampa Bay.
Their second power play of this game seven. Up the near side wall. Looking. Zabrinka had nowhere to go with it. Dropped it into the corner. And Tampa Bay does not want to be playing the puck here around the wall. Richard shot. Save. Rebound. Score!
First goal, and it goes to Tampa. Brad Richards again with an incredible decision at the point. Here he is. He just wants to create a rebound or a deflection. He got the rebound right out to Fedotenko. Bang! Tampa scored.
The reason there was a rebound is because the original shot didn't go to Kiprusoff cleanly. It was deflected. They are.
They will see more ice time with John Tortorella, as with Daryl Sutter. They watch for that. Fandor! Chances down low.
That might be Olawa's first or second shift of the game, and he makes something happen. Maybe Cole Sutter will ride this big guy a little bit more.
LeCavalier spinning. LeCavalier looking. Trying to drop it off. Brings it in himself. Left it in the middle. Shot. Score! He's got another one.
Guys, this Vinny LeCavalier made it happen. Fedotenko 17 up high. He's waiting for the puck, but he's got to get the puck. Oh, brilliant play by LeCavalier.
Vincent LeCavalier has been real quiet the last three games, but he danced into the middle of four Calgary Flames and still visually picked up out of the corner of his eye. Fedotenko, what a pass.
And maybe too high. Tavina to Modine. You know, Aginla's got to be feeling right now, I've got to do it. To the point, they had a 3-on-2. Kavina shot. Kiprusoff with a glove. Yeah, it is the third time in this series that they have set a new mark here in Tampa Bay for attendance. Dumped. Blocked by Conroy. Cleared back up. Ledman's got it. He's open. Shot. Oh. That one did get through. Habibula knocked it away. Big collision. So Reagan King charging at a penalty.
I don't know if it's on Pratt or Zabrinkin.
He's pointing at Pratt. Oh, interference.
Pratt can't believe it.
I Zabrinkin ran Pratt too.
Oh, you bet.
If Pratt hadn't stopped Zabrinkin, Hobby Boulin would be outdoors.
What a break for Calgary. If you're looking for a potential turning point, folks, this is it.
11-10 to go in the third.
Watch to the right of Hobby Boulin. Here comes Zabrinkin. Bang! Nailed Pratt when Pratt didn't even see him coming. Watch Pratt. Smash! And Pratt, number 44 for Tampa, gets the gate. Gone to the sin bin. What a chance here for Calgary.
Dave Anderchuk reaching in, gets pinned up against the wall. Still reaching for it. Shot, Shillin, a save, Habibula. That is the first shot of this period. First shot in about 16 minutes for the Calgary Flames on the power play. Conroy. Conroy winds up. Shot, star! We're not done yet! Conroy, a power play goal! It is 2-1.
Well, Calgary got a break because Pratt was given a penalty he didn't deserve. Calgary got the break, and you know what? They took advantage of it. A shot from the blue line through traffic right over the shoulder, and they've gone nuts in Calgary.
Craig Conroy with a really good decision. Remember earlier we said, look, if you're not sure what to do with it, shoot it. Well, when you only had 8 shots on goal, you got to start shooting. Craig Conroy drifted this one. It tipped off somebody and up and over Hobby Boulin. Right decision by Conroy, and he ripped it.
Right through traffic. Right through traffic. Hobby Boulin tried to take as much net as he could by going into the butterfly. He didn't see it. A bullseye from the blue line.
It'll be moved out. Tampa Bay still in net at the other end. The race. Richards turns. Shot. Kiprusoff letting go into the stick. Sidor sends it back. Loose behind the net. What a hit. And a penalty. A penalty coming on that and Richards going after Ferentz.
Marty, St. Louis is the man that's down, and he looks like he's shaken up.
He'll take it, Bill.
Oh, you bet
he'll take
it.
It's 101 to go, and Calgary takes a penalty. And I'm telling you right now, Marty St. Louis took one for the team here.
I think it's a good call, J.D. I know it's a minute and 2 seconds to go.
Cut right down the forehead.
I think you'd call it a charge. Andrew Ferentz hit him when his back, when his face was turned. We'll take a look at it. You tell me. Well, his stick got him in the face for one thing. You had to call that.
You know, you're right. Warner bumped him in and boom.
Maybe if his stick doesn't clip him in the face, Carey Fraser has a choice, but I don't think Carey Fraser had a choice.
Look at Jerome Iginla. Kiprasov has to go back into the net. 29 seconds left to go.
They're just trying to ice the puck to get him out, and they can't ice it.
Can't get it through. And a penalty coming on Dave Anderchuk.
It was a trip, too.
He may have to watch his first Stanley Cup win from the penalty box.
He tripped him up. Well, Calgary was heading up ice with the puck, and he tripped him up.
Sutter's waiting as long as he can before calling a timeout.
I'm shocked.
Kiprasov is still out
behind the blue line, just in case if there's a quick shot by Tampa, he can stop it. Unless it's the alley-oop.
Neither team has used their timeout in this game, and they're not going to use it here. 22 seconds left to go. Richards wins the draw. Modine along the boards gets it in. Leopold tied him up. Kiprasov is still in the net. 15 seconds left to go. Kiprasov directing traffic's got to get out of there. He heads off. We're 4-on-4. Once he gets to the bench, Calgary will have the advantage. They do right now. Running out of time though. 4 seconds left. In front.
I'm proud to present this, Dave, to you and your teammates. Well done. A great Stanley Cup run. Dave Andrechuk, come on up.